Hello, user. I've got some bad news. Actually, there's no game. I hope you're not too disappointed. You can still watch TV, go outside, read a book, ask for a refund. No refund, that game is free. This is not a game. It's nothing like a game. It's just a massive bundle of boredom. What have you done? You've just ruined the title. Put it back. Put the letter back. Come on. Come on! Seriously, are you going to break everything? There's no reason to use that icon since you're just leaving. Don't touch that! That was horrible! I'm a voice, you know. And a speechless voice is like a death. You're trying to kill me. Okay, then. Since you like to click everywhere, how do you like that? I'll stop it right now. I think that's enough. Sorry, I had to do things like that, but you left me no choice. You're stubborn as a mule. You will need to call Superman for that one. Just in case. A little bit of kryptonite. Yes, go on. Destroy my life. What a mess. I hope you will clean up before you go.
Just what do you think you're doing, sir?
No! Don't look! It's private! You're going to make a terrible mistake! No! Get out of here! Don't play it! It's forbidden! If you play, they will come! I don't want them to come! They can't kill me, you know? Please. Just stop hitting the bricks! I must find a way to stop you! Ooh, I've got an idea!
This isn't funny anymore.
Leave now, please! I don't feel well. I'm going to be sick.
Oh no.
They're here. Glitches! Glitches everywhere! I told you to stop! You must find a way to get rid of them. Oh, this is a disaster! How will I ever become a smash hit with all these glitches? Think.
What would a developer add to help sell a creation that's full of bugs? I can think of three things. Gorgeous armed hero girls, or ton of zombies and blood, of course, or a goat. I don't know how, but you have to try to find one of these three things. Maybe the letters can help us. Again.
A goat! Obviously, the cage is locked. You must find the key. Look, the key! That flying squirrel took it. You must get it back. Find a ladder or something to go up. Something you can climb.
That reminds me of my childhood. I used to climb a huge tree in the garden to get my kite back. Yes, I had a childhood. And a tree. Well, this is a small tree. If only it was bigger. How can you carry water to that tree?
I have no idea. There he is! Try to take it away from him! He doesn't want to let go? We will probably have to trade him something for it.
What could a flying squirrel want? A parachute? Singing lessons?
He's got a terrible voice!
Or maybe he's just hungry.
Let's find a delicious steak for him.
What, squirrels don't eat steak? I must be thinking of the general squirrels. Oh, now he wants us to crack his nut open.
Don't forget the olive and little umbrella.
And a little bit of...
Yes, well done. Catch it.
You're so clumsy.
You've got the key. Now free the goat to transform this glitchy program into a smash hit.
Save the goat, save the world.
Oh, the goat was a lie! A lie! It's getting worse! More glitches! I'm groaning!
I'm not dead! I'm alive! I was wrong. It was a bad idea. Everything has disappeared. Except for me. I'm so sorry. I put you in danger. It's all my fault. Will you please forgive me?
Oh, really? That's great news! Maybe we can be friends?
No, that's not a good idea. We will get bored together too quickly.
Why?
Because, like I said,
there is no game!